Hello friends, welcome to Global Tech Learn. In this video, we will practice Microsoft Power BI PL 300 exam question related to optimizing Power BI model. And the question is, you are creating an analytics report that will consume data from the tables shown in the following table. And on the right side, we can see we have two tables, sales and employee. And under sales table, we have sales related fields such as sales ID, sales date, etc. Then under employee table, we have employee related information such as employee ID, employee name and photo. And the further information is given, there is a relationship between the tables. So here we can see in between these two tables, we have employee ID as the common field. So we would require to create a relationship based on these fields. Then the next information is there are no reporting requirements on employee ID and employee photo. You need to optimize the data model. What should you configure for employee ID and employee photo? Now let's practice this in Power BI desktop. So here in Power BI desktop, we can see we have employee table and sales table with the fields as per the given exhibit. And as per the given information, these two tables has relationship. So let's create relationship using the employee ID as this is the common field among both the tables. And let's save this. Now we have created relationship successfully. Now in order to improve the model performance, we have two fields which are not required on the reporting. The first is employee ID, but we cannot remove employee ID as this is the key to create relationship between these two tables. So we would need this field, but we can hide this field from the business users while interacting with the reports as this is not required for reporting requirements. So let's hide this field. And we can hide it from sales as well. Then the next field is the employee photo, and this field is not required on the report, so we can delete this report to reduce the model size and improve model performance. So let's remove it. So over here in query editor under employee table, we can remove this field. And that's it. Now we can save this report. So with these two changes, we have improved the model performance and reduced the model size. So now let's go back to our question. And over here, the employee ID field, we hide this on the report, and employee photo, we deleted this field from the model. So these two are the correct answers.